bach die ik loop, want de volgens nu is auto's morgen, dat ik mijn mopje van mijn bach, ja. Dat was gewoon 100% volgens. There was two guys, they were a part of the army, so we thought they were obviously just promoting false news, maybe for a bit of likes, or maybe for some sort of fame or media themselves. I don't know. When I turned up here, I sent them on the way, they won't be coming back. I spoke to the police, now the police are saying that that's brilliant. They don't want them to come back because they're the people who are inciting trouble to this. And today there'll be no trouble, today will be a respectful day for Tom, Kate, and for the memory of Alfie. Obviously we've got balloons getting set off at 2:30, yeah. Can't set no balloons off until I say, because I've got to ring a number and confirm it. Just because helicopters are coming in, yeah. Someone comes in on a trauma and we're setting them off. Could just hit the helicopter, so they're saying. But look, they just wanted to, they're saying they will not step outside them doors as long as there's nothing going on outside here. I just assured them that nothing else is going to happen outside here. We've removed the main problem. They were the problem. They were promoting false news. They got near enough, 60% of us here for nothing. And it was false, but I just want to let you know is today's going to be peaceful.
Yeah.
And me and a couple of other people are going to make sure that that's going to happen. Yeah.
That's
best in peace, Alfie.
Best in peace, Alfie, obviously. Yeah.
Love you, mate.